Good day, Monique. It is August 20-something, rather, day 81 of the project, and it's very late, so I'm going to make this a short video and edit everything else. Anyhow, what I'm looking forward to, I guess, for going back to school and, I guess, leaving behind from work, a few things. I'm really looking forward to seeing my art professor again. I've missed him like nuts this summer. And going into my final year now, I guess, I don't really know how I'm going to be able to cope next year when he's not here. So, I guess, I really want to make the best of that for as much time as we have left. I'm going to be looking forward to having my glorious roommates back, and new roommates, and hopefully that the new school year will be excellent and less dramatic than last year, and yes, so... Hooray for new house things. I'm looking forward to having running water in the house again. I'm looking forward to having a dishwasher that works again. I'm looking forward to having all my books back again. I'm looking forward to being in a place that has proper insulation again. So, I guess, I love living at the cabin, I do, but at the same time, there's no insulation, there's no air conditioning, and there's none in our house either, but still, if you don't really have any good insulation, then your house is going to get stupidly hot. And I've had to deal with that a few times already. So I'm looking forward to properly insulated house again. And good internet again, and the fact that maybe I'll be able to have a good quality video again. Yeah, I guess. I'm looking forward to my new classes. I'm hoping that they'll be good this year. I'm hoping that, you know, this term and winter term is not going to turn out like last year, where everything just went right out the window in a gloriously horrible fashion. But I guess we'll see. And... yeah, I think that's about it. And I think I'm going to wrap this up, because it's late and I need to upload this and other things, and yes. Anyhow, I will look forward to your video tomorrow, and I will see you later. Goodbye.